Hello, thank you for joining me. It's a rainy bank holiday weekend and I'm in Norfolk in a village called Hemsby. And today is an episode of Miniature Railway Britain. And the miniature railway we're going to, it's one of those ones that's a bit different from all the others. It's here. It says, welcome to Parklands, the Parklands Miniature Railway. It's a holiday park that we're going into. So quite an unusual location for a miniature railway. But this is where this miniature railway is. It's one I've known about for some time. I've always wanted to visit, and it's a bit of an emergency visit because it's going to close, unfortunately, by the end of 2024. It's the site's been sold off. All of this will disappear. So quite sad, but I think we're going to have a good time. Now this week, they're having a big gala. There's going to be a lot of steam locos. I haven't come on the best day. I've come on the Saturday where there's all these vans. Everywhere I look, there's vans unloading steam locos. So, as I say, I've not come on the best day, but it's the only day I can make it because of my other commitments. It's quite funny if you come in here, look, that's your first, looking like the sort of place where you're not going to see a miniature railway. Your first warning, there might be just something to do with railways. If you look here, this building, this is the reception, and I think behind here we should find the railway station. And if I'm looking ahead up here, I can see some clouds of steam. We'll see what's round the corner. I think there might be a train waiting here. So this is the station behind here. And what have we got? We've got a couple of steam locos on the shed. We've got a Linton and Barnstable steam loco sat there. So this is Parkland Central. So I think what we'll do, we'll go for a ride and see what else we can find. I just had an enjoyable ride on the train. It's a really, really nice little line, you know, double track most of the way around, some steep gradients, a tunnel and everything. What I'm going to do now, I'm just going to do a bit of line siding. Feels like the oddest places to be going line siding. There's all these little holiday bungalows and they've got this little miniature railway going around behind them. It just, you know, it's these sort of places where you get a miniature railway. It's like you can have a miniature railway when you've got a big space and you can have some fantastic miniature railways, but the idea of having a miniature railway sort of weaving its way around somewhere like this, to me, that just makes it, you know, all the more exciting. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to hang around and hopefully get some line side shots of the trains working. I think probably, you know, by the time you watch this video, there will have been some videos of lots and lots of steam locos at work, which, like I say, unfortunately, I can't make it to their main part of the gala, so I've just sort of come along today for the setting up day. So there will be some other fantastic videos about. I'm just going to hang around and see what I can see. It's been a very pleasant afternoon here at Hemsby. I've really enjoyed riding the trains, seeing the trains. As I say, it's, I know I'm talking about the past now, but I'm talking about the future, if you know what I mean. I think they're going to have a brilliant weekend, or whole week actually, but I've basically come on the worst day because the end day I can manage. But anyway, it's been great, and thank you very much for watching. Thank you for the railways to inviting me. I've really enjoyed it. It's just a shame this railway, you know, isn't going to be here after this year. So thank you very much for watching. Please do feel free to like, subscribe and comment. And from the Parklands Miniature Railway, goodbye.